A passing cargo ship spotted something floating in the ocean 86 miles off the coast. As the ship approached the object, they noticed it was a sailor, and after getting him on the boat, he said he was desperately clinging to the front of his sinking ship, with the cargo workers saying that by the time they found him, there was only a small part of the ship protruding from the ocean. The man was exhausted from holding on throughout the night, and said he didn't even know what day it was.